I'm Jason. Today we're gonna be doing Devourer of Gods versus your own boss. Versus anti-god. Well, well, well. If it isn't the Devourer of Gods, I shall challenge you to a fight. You again? Okay, battle time. I'm gonna wait for him to use his ultimate attack. Stay AFK until he's gonna use his ultimate attack. Nope, that's still not the ultimate attack. I'm gonna wait. I'm waiting. Crusher. I'm still waiting. That's not an ultimate attack, that's just one of his regular attacks. Oh, ultimate boss attack, Super God Eradication. That's a ton of damage. Now let's finish him. There's also three more though. Let's test them out. That's a ton of damage. Now, use your ultimate attack. That's still not his ultimate attack. I'm still waiting for it. He's still not using his ultimate attack. That's a ton of damage. The second one's the skull. ate. The devourer ate him. Chewed his skull off. Boom. Okay, it's nighttime. The surface. Well, I think the nighttime setting is perfect for this kind of boss, the eye boss. Oh my god, you get your second pose. With your second pose! Oh my god. Stop using a minion and start using your ultimate attack, Mr. Eyeball Boss. I'm still waiting. I'll be still waiting. That's just a regular attack. Bracket, stalking someone is a crime. Close bracket. If you want to check out my project, then I'll allow you, if you wish. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below for more videos. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye!